Ubaldo Jimenez picked up his first and only win of the season on June 1st against the Dodgers, facing the Dodgers and Ruby De La Rosa in the series finale at Coors Field on Sunday. Bottom one, De La Rosa surrenders the gopher ball, three-run shot coming with two outs in the inning. Seth Smith touching him up, Smith number six on the season. Rockies on top, 3-0. Top three, De La Rosa gets things going in a big way. A leadoff single, that's his first major league base hit. Later in the frame, bases loaded, two outs. Dodgers still trailing by three runs. Jimenez facing the dangerous James Loney.
Jimenez ready and deals, and a high fly ball to deep right field. Back to the track is Smith at the wall. It is gone. And for James Loney, a grand slam, and the Dodgers get on the boards big time.
One big swing, and the Dodgers on top, 4-3. Fourth home run of the season for Loney. Top five, Matt Kemp getting into the act. Kemp with no one on, deep to right center field and gone. Number 20 on the season, Dodgers bullpen approving. Later in the frame, Rod Barajas at the plate against Jimenez. He launches one deep to center. This one is going to land to the right of the 415 sign. Barajas, number 8 on the season, Dodgers on top, 7-3. Jimenez went 5 1/3 innings. He gave up 7 runs, 2 earned, and he surrendered 11 base hits. Bottom 7, Dodgers now leading 9-3. Carlos Gonzalez trying to help the Rockies get back into it. A 2-run blast to right center field. Gonzalez, number 9 on the season. Rockies not done. Troy Tulowitzki, hot of late. A 2-run shot pulling the Rockies to within 2 at 9-7. Tulowitzki now 12 RBIs over his last 5 games. Bottom 9, Todd Helton at the plate. Helton deep to right center field. He keeps the game alive. A two-out solo home run. Rockies now trailing by 2-10-8. Scott Elbert entering in the ball game for the Dodgers. He needs one more out. And Seth Smith at the plate for the Rockies.
Ground ball hard. On the line is Loney to take an extra base hit away. And the Dodgers hang on to win a 10-8.
Elbert notches his first major league save. De La Rosa gave up 3 runs over 5 innings. He improves to 3-0 with the win. He did leave after 5 innings with a right forearm cramp.